For a reason to smile on this Monday morning, a new South End coffee shop is helping people who may otherwise have a difficult time finding a job. Bitty and Beaus celebrated its opening day over the weekend, and they hire people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. In the Carolinas, Bitty and Beaus also has locations in Wilmington, Winston-Salem, and Charleston. We'll be right back with more news at 5:30.